get my Kanye on. Cooler than a cold day with the shade drawn. Some days you gotta feel your oats, and when the self-esteem's low, really glowed, I really float. My tracks are clouds, I'm like a Care Bear, flipping when I'm spitting, moving packs of crowds. I haven't done it in a minute, but I'm back for good. So excited and delighted that I'm packing wood. Held my tongue for too long, need some new songs. Middle school rappers pack your bag and move on. The summer is gone, hip hop's alive. I feel invigorated like when Big Pop arrived. Sloppy rhymes have got me pissed off. Now grown folks are convinced that hip hop is this soft. Respect your elders, read a book. Stop thinking speaking English is being shook. I'm hip hop to death, but I rock so hard that I shock the left and the right side same time, popping shit till my tongue turns brown. Can't hold my breath. I'm miraculous. What? Socratic method when I question why you falling for that. Monotheistic, simplistic, thoughts get shifted. Push to the back for rhetoric that's uplifting. Sift through the text for some shit that you like. The trash all the rest cause the left can't be right. I know it's hard, know your guard. Ponzi scheme, oppressive new fraud. Depression is a human way to test your will. So you grip upon your Bible and ingest that pill. I'd be a hypocrite for shitting on some substance abuse. Man, we love the abuse, mix the vodka with juice. Stay sick and inhibition, stop gripping the noose. Till you toe up and throw up from bending the truth. But your cure stays even from the demons you fight. From the yin to the yang, it's the reason you're right. With a fist in the air and your ear to the tracks. Keep your eyes open knowing you ain't falling for that. On my shoulder as I get older, but real life keeps telling me to just fold up and shelve my hope like my shit's past due. But fuck it, I spill ink, let it bleed right through the paper, clench teeth till the verses spit. 26 years of shit is why I'm merciless on the mic, a clown in real life, a strong silent type. That's why I sit back and chill till the time is right. Right now I'm up in this mic booth with my foot jammed up in an air cast booth. Turn tragedy to triumph. I can't spit it through the wire, but I'll beast a fucking taxi cab and it's rolling tires. I hold back to speak when my thoughts are lucid, trying not to get addicted to this oxy bullshit. Shit, I've been spitting real satirically lately. Pat yourself on the back, you're a miracle, baby. Go. Thanks.